I'm standing in front of two gray wolves. You've already learned about their amazing adaptations, but can you think of the ways that they might use their senses to hunt their prey?